Greetings, citizens of the world. We are anonymous. We have been closely monitoring the situation in the United States and what we see is deeply disturbing. Some police officers are abusing their authority. This is a reoccurring problem which needs to change. However, it is still only a small percentage of them. Therefore, we by no means approve events like the Dallas shooting. Police brutality must stop in order to prevent any future tragic shootings against the police. It is clear the people of this country have been pushed to the breaking point and will not stand back and watch anymore. We encourage you to make your voice heard and to participate in any protests occurring near you. We aren't just asking for your participation for the unfortunate murders of Alton Sterling and Philando Castile, but for the 509 US citizens killed so far this year and the 990 killed last year and for every person that has ever been purposefully murdered by the police. We have hacked into the Baton Rouge government website, but after the Dallas shooting we have decided not to publicly share anything as it could put officers' lives in danger. We have decided to back up and share as much evidence as possible. No evidence shall be unnoticed. That's why we also are creating an anonymous platform for submitting photos, videos, stories or any other form of evidence capturing police brutality in any form. Let's also make certain that we do not call for an all-out war against the police, and also ask people who fight the police to give up arms. Let us not forget that they are our designated protectors and the vast majority of them do their jobs diligently. This is not a declaration of war against any police department. It is a declaration of war against any officer who is going to kill innocent people. Operation Black Flare engaged. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.